There's gonna be a big guy coming up. Hit you it. Watch out for the soldiers. I don't remember their names actually for any of these guys.
Here's a thing to point out. Like, you can get these little special moves or whatever. What would you call them, really?
I forget what they're fit and I forget what they're called. I think they're called finishers.
It's like the more you use of certain types of attacks like Blizzard or Fire moves and stuff like that, you'll get like a fire-based version of it or ice or all that stuff, yep. And it's really, really good and effective.
Look how much damage you took from that.
Yeah. And it's the only game that has that those types of special abilities.
I do remember what the small inverse are called. These guys, they're called the Flood.
Oh, okay. Critical Impact is one of my favorites because it does so much damage.
Yeah, it takes advantage of what Terra is.
Yeah.
And this.
Yeah. Finish every all those.
I want to grind a little bit. Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Because what happens is in this game is enemies will keep spawning after you leave and enter a room. So I think you might want to level up a little bit.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna need it.
I guess the very first grinding, but we can keep talking.
Yeah, we can just keep talking about this. I mean, I don't know about you, but I like to do a lot of air attacks in Kingdom Hearts because I feel like it's a little bit faster and easy to combo. But
I would keep checking and keep pressing the L1 button just to make sure no enemies are around.
Yeah.
Because I'll lock on.
Yeah. That's a good
idea. Oh yeah, actually, we're bringing the Kingdom Hearts. I should mention the basic controls. And while he's going on, your basic movement with the analog stick, right analog stick will move the camera. I don't know how you did it in the PSP version.
Didn't they have a second analog?
No, that was with the Vita. The Vita had two analog sticks.
Oh, wow, okay, that must have been awkward.
I can imagine, but, Square is basically your dodge command, if you will. Mm-hmm. It's how he's dashing right now.
Yeah.
Square also will do a block if you're standing still. Block. Circle is the jump.
Yep. Yeah, and it might be kind of weird at first, like having circle the jump and X the attack, but it's something you get used to over time.
Yeah, I think in the Japanese version, it's reversed. I think, X is attacking in this game, too. For basic attacks, like he's doing right now. I think in the Japanese version, it's switched.
Oh, okay.
Where it's circle for jumping. No, because I remember in Final Fantasy IX, when you find the ragtime mouse and it asks you trivia questions, X is usually the sign for no. And circle is like for yes. So they switched it, and so the Kingdom Hearts controls like that. You may want to use the save point to recover anyways.
Oh yeah.
I think if you go back into if you can go back to that area where you first fought the Unverse, there should be some more guys there, including a new one.
Okay.
Yeah, I would pull up in the wiki for this, but I can't bother to commit these guys' memories to name.
We'll probably come more prepared for like a bunch of the other stuff like next time we record, because I really should have gotten up the melding list beforehand.
Yeah.
But, oh well.
Like the list I told you about and all that stuff?
Yeah, because I have that saved in a notepad document.
Yeah. Yeah, I gave him the most important one.
Yeah.
Lizard in the air, nice. Right when they're on the ground.
Get rid of you guys.
There's gonna be quite a bit in this room, including a little alcove and just straight ahead of you.
Oh, nice.
What happened? Was it Blizzard or Ragnarok?
Ragnarok.
Nice. Now, what happens when your shot locks level up? They load faster.
No, oh yeah, I need that.
Yeah, but once you get right off the pole, watch the enemies burn.
Yeah. Do you just like randomly, do they randomly just level up as you go through?
The burst or your commands? You need to have your commands, you need to have them clicked in order to level up.
Oh, right. But like,
these bird guys are the most annoying.
What commands do?
Ow, oh gosh. Ow. Hurry.
Just do it.
Are there more burst?
Huh?
Okay, good. You might want to. Oh yeah, I should mention this. You're not gonna get chore for a little bit.
Hmm.
Great.
Oh, right, save.
Yeah.
But what commands do level up? Is that random or?
Every time you kill do the command board stuff, you're in. They'll go up.
Oh, okay, little, okay.
But you have to have it equipped. You don't even need to use it. You just need to have it equipped.
Hmm.
Once it goes up to level 3 or 4 or 5, I think. So, some stuff like Ventus's Faith is supposed to be 5, I believe.
Hmm.
Look, you see those bird and those bird heartless? I oh God. If things are getting too rough, there's no shame in running away.
Yeah, that's true.
Level
nice,
up!
Nice, nice, nice.
You know what we do after this part? We might just look at the journal just to make sure we get the names memorized. Look out!
Yeah.
Those bird guys aren't really dangerous until they're low.
Mm.
But until then, they'll be pricks and hover in the air. Oh, get those guys on the ground.
I'm just gonna leave.
Hey, why is there money?
Hmm?
Hey, that looks like a money effect right there.
I'm not playing DuckTales.
Scrooge is pissed.
Why aren't you playing my game, lad? I don't know.
Well, that's the... Get this... Yeah. Right away, Mr. D. I don't think there's any more enemies from here on, from up here, but you still gotta get rid of those guys.
Hmm.
One thing that I can't wait for you to get later is Experience Walker.
Oh yeah, you keep
every
walking.
Every step you take is one experience point.
Nice.
But I don't think that counts if you dash, though. That's the problem.
So, if you just walk around for hours, you can level up crazy.
Yeah, it's sort of like how you can easily get the thing in Super Paper Mario when you need to get those rubies for Mini. You can just easily, instead of going through the puzzle, you can actually leave the controller on the wheel part of it and just hold the right, and have something stick on the right button for a good while, and then you'll get all the rupees you need.
Oh yeah, I remember that. It took me so long to figure out what I actually had to do.
Same. Because you're not even allowed to eject from the level.
Yeah. I'm going to be saving a lot, so get used to this.
I think... Do you think you want to do one more level up, or do you want to keep going? You know what we should do? Go back into the other room again. But this time, okay. Go back with... Use Venice's D-Link again.
Okay.
Well, once you go in, because it won't activate until you go in there.
Right.
Wait, turn on again. And... Go. It takes a little bit, unfortunately, with this. Go.
Right.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You love that. That is beautiful, right?
Oh yeah, I love this. Cause without it, I was about to say Sora.
Terra is
really slow.
Yeah, yeah. Ventus is basically your saving grace with Terra.
Mhm. Oh yeah, I can definitely see that. How long do you get Mickey with
No, Terra? Actually, Terra's the one who doesn't get Mickey.
Oh, damn it.
I don't know, that's really weak. We're going up for food. Oh, we should hurry. We should probably hurry up a bit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But oh. I gotta get food. My mom's taking me to go for food soon.
Oh, okay. How much time do you have?
Mom, how much time do I have? How much time do we need?
Hmm?
Well, like, once we finish the world, we'll stop. Right? I guess we can stop.
Yeah, I suppose so. I mean, like, the...
Well, we can get... We'll rag the rocket ship.
Whoa!
Oh, never seen this before?
No, I have not. What the heck?
You got the other star for Ventus. So, you upgrade again. By the way, look through your command list. It has right. new stuff. No, when you pause, it turns off your command and your D-Link.
Oh, okay.
Go to abilities. No, go to D-Link, sorry. Look at now, hit Ventus. Those are not when you turn the Ventus, that's what you get.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Cura.
Nice.
Now, a cool thing you can do is if you didn't like that one, the air dive, you can hit the other. You can hit L1 here.
Okay.
And you can use that one instead.
All right, so.
But like air dive is more for control aim for it, because what happens is once you hit the button, you'll automatically go back to the next enemy. Do like a drill attack.
I think I'll keep it, I suppose.
Well, I might as well get used to it too. Yeah. For Aqua's is a little bit better in terms of the finisher, but you're a little bit way too more used to Ventus, aren't you?
Yeah. How much does Aqua's help exactly?
For the finisher definitely, because Aqua's stuff is full of magic. I think right. I think you can use Barrier Surge, which is that attack that Aqua used on you in the tutorial. When she
oh, okay.
At you.
Right.
Because I think Barrier Surge is exclusive to Aqua, actually.
Hmm.
Not a lot of stuff is exclusive in this game, I gotta say.
Hmm?
Not a lot of commands are exclusive in this game.
There
are a few things, though, but I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we spent enough time here. Let's get moving.
Yeah. Spend enough time leveling up and...
I should mention, though, for a D-Link, you can't use it unless your meter's full.
Right.
Which is that blue meter above your health.
I might as well kill the guys on the way back, though.
Yeah. When you get more commands, then... Once you get rid of these guys, I want you to take your meldings.
Oh, yeah, right.
I just want to know, see more if you can level up some more stuff, because, you did get that second Blizzard after all.
That's true.
No, actually, wait, didn't Blizzard fully level up during the, head start? Didn't Blizzard fully level up during the command board? Hold on, let me see. Go to battle commands. No, you had it. No, battle commands is fine. Go to Blizzard. Yeah, I hit it. Oh, no, were you using the same Blizzard the whole time?
Yeah.
Okay, let's equip the second Blizzard.
Alright, and just level that up.
Yeah, do you want to keep Quick Blitz?
Let me see if I can, like...
That T-Scan on there, that's because that's the result of basically what would happen if you melded a command together. You might want to keep the potions on here, but you may want to be careful.
Yeah.
Because it's easy to misplace yourself on... It's easy to forget your command deck.
Alright, is there anything I can meld?
Yes, you can, but I wouldn't do it just yet.
Okay.
Because it said you had sliding dash and blizzard in highlighted. That means you could combine them for a blizzard dash.
Oh, okay.
Once you could make a new command for the first time, or and it appears in the shop for you to buy at will.
What I'm worried about is me accidentally using a potion without me wanting to.
Yeah, you got. Yeah, the problem. I just can't cure.
Yeah, Cure is a lot better.
Yeah, well, at least it's not as bad as the Kingdom Hearts 2 Cure.
Oh man. I don't get why they changed it that way, that's stupid.
Balancing, I guess, but at least the good thing about doing that in Kingdom Hearts 2 is that you'll be right in the drive charge mode.
Yeah.
So you can just rebuild your drive meter a lot faster. In fact, I do that a lot.
Yeah, that's
but,
true.
Like, actually, I just, like, randomly use Cure and just attack for a while.
Well, I don't remember...
It makes you fully ready to attack him.
Yeah. I don't remember worlds in this game being too long for every character, is it?
Not really. It also depends more on like how long we're gonna be spending each world. It varies obviously by the world we're in, how long we want to meander looking for treasures.
Yeah, I mean, like if you had to go at any point during the world, I can just go to a save point and end it.
What?
Then.
In a little bit.
Oh goddamn! We gotta get really new around to this. All right, let's head to the castle.
Hmm?
Yeah, keep going. Slow walks. To the right.
Right.
I think there's a treasure chest over there.
Alright, cool. Do you know how much time you have?
Not too long. Zero gravity. Oh, equip that.
Oh, okay.
A thing that kind of sucks with the command deck is once you replace a command, all your commands will have to reset. Retimers. You're in the... There you go.
Alright, so...
I think sliding dash. You want to keep using sliding dash?
Zero
gravity. Basically, that'll keep every enemy together in the air for you to beat up for a few seconds. And anyone caught in the initial zero gravity will also take a little bit of damage.
Right.
I would keep sliding dash. I would keep at least one physical command on since that's Terra's specialty. What do you think, Blizzard?
I'll keep sliding dash because I like that.
Well, you just gotta be a bit more careful.
Yeah.
Or actually, think about it, you could just de-link with Ventus and all that stuff to use Cura.
That's a good point.
Well, I didn't even use it now, but.
Oh, well. I like it.
You just love haste, don't you?
Yes.
This is really better for single targets, though. Alright. That's the main problem with that.
Booyah! I'm Sanic. It lost quite a while.
If you want to stop doing that, you just gotta let it go.
Well, it seems to be doing a lot of damage to these guys, so...
Yeah, but the problem is the initial dive has to hit. Ooh, Blizzard level up again.
Yeah, yeah.
If Blizzard gets the free, we can make Blizzara. You may want to turn off the D-Link. Hit left. Triangle. That'll stop your D-Link from going down. You can't get that treasure at Pulse Beast for a while. There's a few more enemies in the room, and I think there's another treasure chest past the throne.
Right.
There's a couple more enemies here. So watch yourself. To the left of the throne. Hey, I think right behind the corner.
No.
Wow, I remember a lot more than I thought.
Again, you're the guide, so it's helping out.
Nothing over here. I think there's a few inverses right in front of the throne. If you like spin that little, right between these pillars, that square pillars right here. Let's see. Yep.
Oh, okay.
Remember, if you see the command meter turn yellow, that means there's enemies. That didn't hit anyone because you're too high.
Oh, oops.
Yeah, I understand that you want to keep jumping. Just it's a good way for you to like catch him off guard. Since I think Terra's attacks are slightly faster in the air. You get close to him. But
I don't know why.
There's a very small window. There's that guy again. More? Nope.
Doing a decent amount of leveling up, though, I will say.
Yeah, well, we did have to grind for a few moments. Upstairs. I think there's gonna be a couple more big guys in this little square over here. Once you, yeah, cause like this is also another sign the Kingdom Hearts 2 arena is coming in.
Yeah.
See, now he's in the air. You can hit him for a couple seconds. He really has some defense though, thanks to those level ups. Cause like remember those guys were actually taking out a decent chunk of your health.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when you come back here, it's gonna be more. Try to trust me, right? I think it's a fire. Don't quote me. It's either a fire or a slow wipe. Oh, it's
getting a lot of ethers.
Ethers will automatically restore they'll reload for you.
Yeah, for the focus gauge, because like again, there's no MP bar, so.
Cutscene. Once we enter here. Yeah, the boss fight, the first world, comes pretty quickly, I gotta say. Because once we do this, well, after this little cutscene that happens, we're going to, and the boss will show up.
Like, and that's the end?
The main room where we just found the, where the throne was. And that's the boiler pipe boss thing.
And is that the end of Terra's run, this world?
Well, yeah, it's always a boss and then the world ends.
Oh, wow, that's sure as hell.
Yeah, that's why I'm told. That's why, like I said, basically the length of the worlds depends on if you're willing to go for treasure chests and how much you want to grind if you need to.
Oh, I'm gonna have to do that a lot. I mean, this is just the start of it, really.
And you're on prem mode.
Yeah, because in my original standard runs, I usually stop, like, ended at, like, level 20 something.
Really?
For what? Yeah.
Oh, I'm usually in the mid 30s. Just because I like wrecking everything.
Yeah, it kind of like got a little bit boring for me though for eventually, but that's mainly because I didn't use any of this fancy stuff I'm using now.
Like the stuff I'm teaching you.
Yeah, so this is actually it kind of feels like I'm playing this game for the first time again.
Oh yeah, when I first played Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, that felt like a full new game.
I don't play the original.
Because of all the stuff they're adding in there, like the new commands for Sora to mess with. And
I never played the original Kingdom Hearts 1 or 2, but I'd imagine if I did, I'd feel it would feel really weird and like unfinished.
Kingdom Hearts 1 especially, original. Here's the problem why. In the original Kingdom Hearts 1, the right analog stick did not control the camera.
Screw that.
That was the L and R2 and R2, L2 R2. Perhaps
not yet. Yeah.
And for opening a chest, you know that little spot on the bottom that's usually for summons?
Oh, yeah?
That's just question marks. That's where your quote-unquote reaction commands go, including for when you want to do stuff like strike raid.
I've seen a bit of, like, Hellfire Comes playthrough on Kingdom Hearts 1, so yeah.
I watched yesterday's playthrough.
I've seen a bit of this stuff.
Well, that's how I got most of my stuff. That's where I learned the glitch things for that one that you can use to get a defense up early.
I've only seen like a few of their Kingdom Hearts stuff. Like I've watched a couple of their Kingdom Hearts 2 stuff that they're doing right now.
Oh, that's terrifying. Terrifying. Sorry, that was a chuckle pun.
You're Ted.
Yeah.
Ah, my eyes.
Seizure people, if you have seizures, please don't.
Please look away. Well, it's over now, so.
We're almost to the boss. Anyways, in Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix, though. In Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix, they made pretty much Kingdom Hearts 2's interface. With the basic thing where triangle was for like opening chests and such.
Right.
Which felt a lot, which paced up a lot better, by the way. Speak as if I pulled some invisible string. Just a simple thing like that can really make a difference with the pace. Although yeah. I can say with the unknown boss fight in Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Mix, it's easy just to spam the triangle button. Once you have strike rate.
Oh yeah.
Sorry. Yes. Now you want to know where Xehanort went. Bitch. Well, that
I cannot answer. Love is like a standard expression.
Oh yeah. You're right.
Yeah. It's like Entonk 64 likes to dub it the default face.
What, you mean when they usually use the weird face, when they use like the usual stock animations?
Yeah, like when the face is like really emotionless.
Yeah. By the way, did you see the Hellfire Cons playthrough? And when you saw the Hellfire one, did you see Terra's Olympus?
What do you mean?
Like when they did spoilers, the Zack fight.
For Hellfire or SGB?
They didn't do that. SGB didn't do that. Hellfire, I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah, I remember, yeah.
Yeah, because as Helldragon pointed out, the guy insta-kills you on proud mode.
Yeah.
If he catches you on the slash. So that's why I want you to get Ragnarok.
It's not going to be for a while, though, so...
Yeah, even that... I'm not even sure if you can level up high enough to match it. Actually, fun story. I was doing Ventus's proud mode. And what happened was I went to the Mirage Arena, which is that area, by the way, in the top left of the map that we might show up later.
I might, because it does let me grind a little bit, doesn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah, it does. You can keep everything. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is, by the way, this is a Terra exclusive D-Link. What happens is, by the way, wait, come on. I'm going to the fireplace.
Oh, well, I might as well get this.
Yeah, I did one of the arenas, and it gave me, I saw something that was funny. Hades, right?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't notice, hidden behind Ventus and Hades in the camera was Zach. So he almost slashed me to death. Fireplace.
Oh my. Okay, so what am I doing?
Fireplace.
Fireplace.
No, turn around. No, turn around.
Ah. No. Don't want to do that.
There's a fireplace. There's a fireplace right there in front of you, to the right. To the right, there.
This? Oh.
I think there's a sleep spell in here.
Ah.
As well as, something else I want to point out, this is something that'll help you out with your melding.
Okay.
I believe it's an attack recipe.
Right. Cool.
Now, pause the game. I want to see your commands.